Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the mountain pipeline building contract to open the road to the Mountain River factory. In this episode, there are some more tasks to open the roads I'd like to complete and some vehicles to recover. While we still have some daylight left, let's head back to Northport and jump in the P12. We'll need to top up our fuel, then we can use the P12 to pick up an upgrade and recover the Royal BM17. This is the engageable all-wheel drive upgrade for the CAT CT680, which I likely won't be using in this playthrough. To recover the BM17, my preferred method is to reverse up the hill, then tow it back to the garage via the path we came in through. The BM17 is undrivable in its current condition, and while it is possible to repair it with the service or maintenance trailer, it's equipped with highway tyres, so driving it out would still not be an easy task. This Royal doesn't seem to like being dragged through the mud.
And furthermore, I want this pigsty cleaned up. I will not be rescued in such filth.
Listen, on this ship, I don't take orders, I give them.
This is my dream boat, sweetheart.
Sweetheart? Dare you speak to me that way?
You will address me in the proper manner as your Royal Highness.
I am Princess Vespa, daughter of Roland. King of the Druids!
Thank you. It will cost $2,500 to repair the truck here in the garage, but that will also fix the cosmetic damage. Next, let's head back to Mountain River and jump in the Fleet Star, and we can pick up some small pipes which we can use for the blocked tunnel task. With the small pipes on board, we can make our way to White Valley. We'll also need to pick up some concrete blocks, which are available at the factory not too far down the road. Thank you. With that task complete, we've opened the gateway between Northport and White Valley, which will make getting to and from these maps much quicker. Next on the list is the bridge task. We'll need two loads of service spare parts, and there is a sideboard trailer with them already loaded at the oil rig service site, so let's head there and pick them up. We may need this trailer again later, so I'll leave it here at the fuel station. We can also pick up the out of fuel task and then top up the fleet star from the scout carrier. Next, let's go and discover the White Valley Garage. We still have one more vehicle on the Northport map which we can add to our fleet, the Hummer H2, as part of the Drowned Hummer task. As it'll be daylight soon, let's use the P12 to tow it back to the garage. Using the P12 to recover the Hummer may seem like overkill, but overkill is my second favourite type of kill. Rather than pulling the Hummer out backwards, it seems to be simpler to try and turn it around here. Now that we're back on the sealed roads, we can turn on the engine in the Hummer, as this will cause the vehicle being towed to brake if the lead vehicle slows down. We now have the Hummer as a part of our fleet. There are still some additional vehicles we can recover on the other maps, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.